Hello, my name is Pinar Karaca-Mandic. I'm an assistant professor at the Division of Health Policy and Management of the University of Minnesota School of Public Health. I will be talking about some of my research on privately insured children looking at their health outcomes.
We know from many studies that uninsured children have difficulty accessing healthcare, but we know very little about privately insured children, even though about 60% of the American children are privately insured. And of course, insurance makes it easier for patients to access healthcare. However, there has been a trend to increasing out-of-pocket payments that patients and families make. And studies on the adults have shown that people often respond to this by foregoing necessary healthcare. So we wanted to investigate whether this is the case when healthcare is for their children. And focusing on privately insured children with asthma who need asthma control medications. And we found that among children aged 5 to 18 years, children whose families paid more out of pocket towards asthma control medications use their medications less often. And at the same time, these children were more likely to get hospitalized for asthma. We didn't find this effect for younger children, which perhaps reflects that parents are less sensitive to costs for these younger children whose asthma is typically more severe. And at the same time, it may suggest that parents are playing a more active role in managing their disease relative to that of the older children. It was a little surprising. We were actually expecting not to find that parents respond to out-of-pocket costs for medications of their chronically ill children. We didn't find out to be the case, at least for the older children. Another surprising finding was perhaps that we found that parents do respond to out-of-pocket costs for the older children, but not the younger children. But then again, thinking about it more, we believe this is because the children under five typically have more severe disease, and at the same time, they probably need larger parental involvement in managing their asthma.